Yes, I would like to play first. It seems like a pretty good hand. Like, yeah, I can get Avengers out on turn three. No turn one duress, though. Oh, I'm looking to five. Let's see what he's got. It's almost like I had no turn one duress. Definitely want like to draw. Still sort of used, like I just switched this up, so still sort of used to it like being up here somewhere. Let's see. Oh, I actually see a Valakut. No. Let's see what he still has left in his deck. Primeval Titan. So all four Primeval Titans are there. I'm going for the Avengers and the cards just because I think I have no way to really deal with them once they're on the field. And next turn, I'm going to Sadistic Sacrament anyway. So I'm just like promoting the site a little bit. Do. So I guess promoting to somebody you beat is kind of like not the best. Do 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 do. So he drew one of the guy's revenge, which is kind of scary because I don't really have. He has summoning trap. The other guy's revenge is probably like the best call with two Primeval Titans. Probably has. Let's see. Do I just want to get the Primeval Titans? This is a tough choice. Well, I can't Doomblade guy's revenge, so I'll just get guy's revenge and Primeval Titan. So it's better prime memory side for two primevals and for one guy. Definitely want to switch that to memory stack. Get the feeling he has so many traps. I don't really have an answer for Guy's Revenge right now, so hopefully I draw. Gatekeeper. Gatekeeper's fine. Like, I take eight, but. I can win on the swing. Or do I just want to call Guy's Revenge? Because, yeah, I don't have any other way to deal with it right now. I should probably should have gotten more primevals with. Totally forgot the fact that, like, if he. Oh. I know he's drawing a mountain. That it just screwed me over. I can't call anything now. That's so weak. That's something I can't forgive Moro for doing. Like, sometimes you just lose because of this stupid system where you can't. Like you typo or you misclick or something, and it's just like, well, thanks Moro for making it impossible to win. Well, at least I gave him a come to play tap land. It's kind of hard not to go on tilt in these cases. I have to Doomblade Oracle here. Just so I can have a blocker next turn. He's drawing Harrow. which, I mean, he could probably get it. What a stupid way to lose. Oh, that's like, that says nothing about this deck. It says something about me being a complete idiot and not paying attention. Like, I was pretty sure I hadn't clicked okay.